to, I've been thinking about mind over matter. Mind over matter, what is it in your life that you're allowing your mind to say, no, I can't? When maybe if you told your mind, yes, I can. Yes, I can, 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 and allowed that to be your mantra. What is it? I've been having some rough days. I really have. Today's a little better. I mean, I don't know if you know, but with abdominal adhesions, they say that they don't cause pain. Well, that's bullshit. It's fucking bullshit. I've been battling it forever, and they do cause pain. And I've been allowing my mind to control my matter. And today, I said no more. I said no more. And I mean, I don't know if you know, because with abdominal adhesions, it takes a lot of movement of the body to get stuff flowing. I mean, like, a lot of movement. And I like to be active, you know, but sometimes the mind's not with it. It's saying, no, I don't want to, I can't do this. And do you believe the mind can transcend matter? Because I've been thinking lately that it can. But in this world, it's very difficult. Very difficult. Because we forget that. And we all get trapped inside of our bodies, you know? And we're much, much more than that. We absolutely are. And you know, when I was training for a marathon, which I never actually ran, but the only thing that allowed me to run like I was running, which was insane amounts of running, I don't do that anymore because I want to be fit for life, you know? The only thing that allowed me, and I ran a full half marathon, the only thing that allowed me to do that, considering the excruciating pain that I go through every day, was the belief that the mind can transcend matter. And it worked, you know, every day. I just said, no bad attitude, you get out there. And it worked. And today, I did that. I said, no bad attitude, you get out there. I know you've been having some rough days, but you get out there. And I ran 4 miles in this heat. And then I did my yoga. And yeah, I was, you know, I was still battling my body and all these problems, but I controlled my mind today. And that's the difference, the mind. So, what is it in your life that you're allowing your mind to say, I can't? And your mantra needs to be, I can, I can, I can, I can. No bad attitude. It helps to eat enough food, have enough carbs in you. So don't forget to carb up and get that good stuff in you so your mind can be on board to stay active and be happy. I hope that you're having a beautiful day.
Love you.